Hello, everyone. Lucas Olivencia back here. Hold on. Okay, let's see. All right, much better. All right. Today, we are back live, everyone, and I know, it's been years since I haven't gone live because I was in eligible mode. What? Yes, I can finally go live now. And today's live stream we're doing is Wii Party. Sup, Bryson? Go to mini games. Let's see, which one should we do? I want to do battle. I'm going to do one versus one. Okay. So what do you think, guys? Should I play as Chicago or should I play as my me? I'm waiting for answers. Alright, I need answers. Should I play as Chicago or my me? Okay, I guess my me will do. Oh, wrong button. What should I do? I'm gonna go into advance. I'm gonna play as... Nah, I don't wanna play with Takashi. Advance. Oh yeah, I wanna play with Fumiko. We're gonna play to three. All right, we're going to battle. Hello and welcome to battle mini game mode. Since it's your first time playing, I'll explain how this game works. And I know how this game works. In the game, you'll simply play a series of community mini games and try come out on top. Each player wins a mini game is worth 1 point. The player who wins the set of number of mini games is the first is a champion. Good luck. Round one. All right, I'll select the first mini game. What's the first mini game? Roll to the goal. All right, this should be easy. All right, I just gotta tilt my remote. No, I am not letting Fumiko win. Okay, come on. Okay, much better now. All right. And it looks like I am victorious. Yeah. Victory. I won. All right. All right. I get 1 point. All right. Now let's. What's the next mini game? And would that be? Oh boy, this is a hard one. Besides, yeah, if you're wondering, yes, I do like the train. All right, here comes the train. Oh, we both counted 20. Looks like it might be a... I think it's going to be a tie. Let's see. Okay, rubbish. All right, we both tied. Okay. So if the game ends in a tie, we can't earn a point. The mini game ended in a tie, so nobody gets any points for this round. All right, what's next? What is next? Springtime. So what I need to do? Ooh, pogos. Come on. Ah. One. I'm not letting Fumiko win. Ugh. Okay, that was not easy, but I won. Okay, so the new set of record. Okay, Juan is watching. Okay, I won the mini game. All right. I got 1 point. Oh, I need one more point to win. Now for the next mini game, what is it going to be? And it is Jangle Wranglers. Ooh, this one's easy. Yeah. I can collect a lot of sheep. Here we go. Get in the barn. Come on, sheep. Eyes on me. Hey, follows me. Okay. Yeah, I'm good at this, if you're wondering. Okay. Fumiko, why are you... Okay, so 19. We scored 19. Well, I think we scored 20, I think. If you guys don't know which number I scored, make sure send me a chat. Oh, Retro Galaxy, that's my friend Ray. What's up? Welcome to the stream. If this is your first time on this stream, make sure that you All right, let's head to the next mini game. I think All right. Okay. Let's see. It's me. I won. That's me. And look, it's Ecclio. Yeah, in case you're wondering, yes, I did create an Ecclio me. Okay. Fumiko got 0 points. Yeah, I didn't lose a single mini game. But one mini game ended in a tie, and that's not bad. But you don't earn a point. So, yes. So yeah, this is the dot. Yeah, so far this, and this. Yeah, those were easy mini games. The rolling balls, the passenger count one, it's not easy for me. The pogo sticks one, yes. The sheep, where you call the sheep into the den, yes, it's easy. All right. I believe that settles it. So, hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Make sure you subscribe, like, and make sure to leave a comment below. And for any Wii Party videos like Board Island Games, Swap Meet, or Balanced Boat, or if you want me to do some free mini games. Anyways, thank you for watching.